I'm faster on the draw, dude. I'm
wow. Dueling vloggers, doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
What are you making there, Janek?
Bobby, let me tell you what I'm making.
I seem to remember we've done this before. I was in a car, was a lot less relaxed. Now it's way more relaxed. I'm making spicy and sweet Italian sausage with a little cream, butter, sage, rosemary. We're gonna be peas and tomatoes in there. And for Ruslan, who was meant to be coming over, maybe he's coming. This is kind of loose kind of evening. French green beans with a parsley pesto. And yeah.
Those are the green beans.
And this is what we do. Like this
and
is
also some hot water. This is a traditional English drink. It's steamed water.
Steamed water. Yeah, we like that. What a.
And so it goes. This is jazz musicians behind the scenes 101.
Good morning, coffee drinkers. Today's the day, vlog number 100. I am running around, packing up my amps and my gear, getting ready to go to the studio. I gotta say, I've left it a little bit late to be doing this. The schedule is being compounded by the fact that I left my credit card at the restaurant I was having dinner in last night, so I have to go by there and pick that up on the way to the studio. I also forgot to get enough gig bags out of my storage unit to take the number of basses I wanted to take to the studio. A little bit of a hectic start to the day so far. Kind of looking forward to just being in the room and concentrating on music for the most part today. Okay, got the credit card, it was still at the restaurant, that's awesome. Waze has me showing up at the studio 10:48. For an 11 a.m. session, so we are looking good. I did not manage to find a gig bag in the apartment for the Mustang, so that's riding shotgun. I know that's a little ghetto, but it could probably do with a few scrapes and dings, give it a little character, brand new bass, so not the end of the world. Thank you. right around noon right now, and it is secret weapon time. This should get me to the end of the session, which is allegedly going to be around 11 hours from now. Woo! So you're going south on Lancashire, and you're going to go past the studio on the right, then you cross Magnolia, and it's on that next block just south of the studio. It says visit to parking on the right-hand side. You go and you'll see my car on the left.
Yo. First-person shooter?
It's Bond all over again, man.
Wow. That's crazy. I feel like I should have a shield or something.
They finna, dude.
Appropriate levels of stress for the...
Yeah. I would say appropriate.
You got a sweat on already.
Dude, it's hot out. Is it March or... How are you? I can't see you.
Welcome.
Bobby's here. Always good to have the artist in the studio. And I just told Bob this, but I'm excited for this session, but I'm really excited for Bob, because this, it looks great. I've been looking in the monitors of all the movie. It like really looks great. I've heard previous mixes of Alex's, the guy who's putting this all together, and they sound great. So really excited for Bob. Very happy to be on a session like this. Doesn't happen that often. You know, you go in the studio, you record a song, you record an album, and you leave. There's never normally like this. Like all of this going on. There's never normally like a massive community of people from different worlds, from audio, from video to music. It's like, that's a lot of fun. I couldn't think of a better way to spend vlog number 100.
Sean Horton goes AI reload.
Focus, clarity, mood, energy, reload.
Smells a little bit like Laffy Taffy.
And you just gotta
Mike
chug that bad boy.
Do you guys have any preference for pizza?
We Mike the Hulk.
Anybody have any pizza preference?
Focus, clarity, mood, energy, reload, right here. So what you do is spray it and it soaks in your body, gives you focus, and it takes away the smell. It's precisely what I need. I'm the smelliest, most disorganized person ever.
You're focused and fresh.
I'm focused and fresh. Wow, that's right. Great. Yeah. I need that. Am I gonna be jittering?
No. No jitters, no crash, no shakes, no nothing.
Well, this is done with. I feel better already. I smell magnificent.
Okay, we're getting close now. Everything is kind of dialed in. There's less clutter, there's less noise. I think we have a set defined. Alex putting the finishing touches on the lights. I gotta say, for the guy with the most responsibility today, relaxed as a motherfucker.
Even play like Rise and Fall, like something you're not planning on using, but just to
keep it loose. Yep.
Yeah, perfect.
Yep, no problem. Yep.
Showed up. Oh, see, you can't step out of frame.
Yes, I can.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I'm quicker than you.
You're in. Might as well surrender. You dressed up and all dolled up. You can hide that. My hair is the only thing you could hide behind that's big enough for this lens.
I need to.
Russell, how often do you cut your hair?
Once a decade.
For fundraising? You mean like for fundraising, like you do it to raise money for yourself?
Yeah. No, I'm kidding.
The Rosalind Sirota Foundation.
Right. So yeah, I mean, I actually thought about it. I sold 2 scarves once to fans. This is a true story.
I've had this pencil since Berklee College of Music. I got this from the Berklee bookstore because it's 0.9 millimeter HB, so it writes, this is like some old school stuff, when you write in pencil and then you photocopy it, it actually looks like pen because of the type of lead.
Okay.
Whereas if like you were to take your average yellow number, probably number 2 still, but not the 0.9 millimeter, that will not show up when you copy it, but this special pen looks awesome. Pencil, rather. Makes it look like pen.
Just dropping knowledge bombs like crazy after a day in the studio. Okay, final thoughts for the day, Bob. Because here we are. It's empty. People have gone.
Final thoughts are that the audience makes a huge difference because they are our silent conductor. Helps. They tell you how long to play, and if you're paying attention, they tell you what to play, what goes next, how, you know, everything.
Yep.
And so when they're not there, you know what them being there feels like. And so at least for me, you're trying to replicate that, except they're not there, so it feels sort of pretentious. And
you're trying to get back to a place you remember where they were there. Right?
Yeah, and so you're pretending, and so therefore it's like, it doesn't feel as sincere, it doesn't feel as real, it feels forced.
Okay, so today is vlog number 100 for me.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank
that
you.
Is no small feat.
going for 365. You're on 101 already, right? You just posted
102,
today? 102. 102? See, he's two in front of me. I got to catch up. But I end my vlog every day by saying, today's vlog is done. I'll see you guys tomorrow. So maybe you could do the honors.
Today's vlog is done. He'll see you guys tomorrow.